forever.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna intro this real quick. Welcome to a new episode of Heavy Metal Breakfast. You don't have to do all the crazy stuff, you just do it inside. Welcome to a new episode of Heavy Metal Breakfast. And today's question is, is this show Heavy Metal Breakfast metal?
What?
Is this show Heavy Metal Breakfast metal?
Is this show Heavy Metal Breakfast metal?
It's definitely not, bro. We don't talk about no metal.
It's not.
It's definitely
it's
not
metal. It has nothing to do with
is
metal.
Is this show Heavy Metal Breakfast?
Talking about what's metal? Burnt earth.
It broke the metal down.
Yes, but is this show Heavy Metal Breakfast metal?
Not really.
No.
Saying the answer is not metal enough.
It's not metal enough. It's like if it's on the level of, and I'm not saying it because I like
that metal show is heavy.
But
metal.
Like if it's like Chris Cornell and then Heavy Metal Breakfast, which one's more metal? Chris Cornell. If it's like Metallica, Heavy Metal Breakfast, which one's more metal? You know, you see what I'm saying? It's like you compare it to like these things are metal. We have to get on that level. We're not on that level. It's like Heavy Metal Breakfast is awesome, but it's like we're not that metal. It's like
Speak for yourself.
Not us individually. Yo. The show itself is not metal.
Well, what if we took me away, for example, and added another Alex? Would the show
it's
then
the
get
people.
More metal?
We could all be dressed like metalheads right
you
now.
You and Alex right now, and me and Axis left.
It would be more metal.
It would be way more metal.
It would be more metal.
We're bringing it down.
Why? Because we got leather jackets.
I got
on.
A Metallica shirt on, though. If you just blocked out my face and my hat and everything that I'm wearing, and then
oh
you left.
Oh my god, you guys are fucking.
Travis Barker, he's pretty metal, and he would wear stuff like that.
Yeah, but that's. He's the exception. This guy is worn out.
He's not the exception.
Worn out with that one.
What's that other group we saw the other day?
Where
that guy was the only one that wore Pearl Jam. The only one that was like not dressed in a suit.
The only scene one. Yeah, it's
was just
not
one
everybody.
Guy, not
you know exactly.
In
that's one.
Are
point.
We still recording, Soups?
Oh yeah.
Shinobi Ninja.